Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix unknown USB device error in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So I am here on a Windows 11 system and I'm having a trouble with a plugged in USB device. When I open device manager and locate that device, I can see the error. Unknown USB device descriptor request failed. When I double click on that device to get its detail on the general tab, you can see that the device status mentions Windows has stopped this device because it has reported problems, and there is code number 43 and a request for the USB device descriptor failed. So here it didn't mention what problems are reported with this device, but in case if you are also facing this problem, here is the solution you can try and see if it works for you. So in this case, we will right click on the unknown USB device in the device manager and select properties, go to details tab, and under property drop down, select device instance path and right click on the value presented there and select copy. Then press Windows plus R keys on your keyboard and it will open run. In run window, type regedit and click OK or press the enter key. Now in the registry editor window, go to H key local machine, system, current control set, enum. When you go to enum registry key, put a slash and then paste the copied device instance path from the device manager and press the enter key to directly jump to the unknown USB device registry key. When you go to device parameters registry sub key, in the right pane of device parameters registry key, right click and select new, then dword value. Name this newly created registry dword as enhanced power management enabled. Make sure you type the registry dword name exactly as shown in this video and let the value data for this registry dword set to 0. Now you can close the registry editor and press Windows plus X keys and select shutdown or sign out and then restart. Now unplug your device, restart and plug in back. So after restarting, we are back to the desktop again and we will again open device manager by pressing Windows plus X keys and then press M key. And in the device manager, when we expand universal serial bus controllers, you can see that our unknown device is now fixed and it has been now recognized by Windows. In this way, the problem has been resolved. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.